And we are also working to get more information on this. We are live now near a hotel where a man was shot and killed by Arapahoe County deputies. This happened at the Days Inn near Dry Creek and I-25. This is in Centennial. No deputies were hurt in this, but the two deputies that were involved have been placed on administrative leave while this incident, of course, is investigated. In an effort to